Alright, so it's almost here. It's the 5th of February 2013 and I'm going on a cycle trip, as you can probably see. So I've got that way to go. I've got an exam today. Now, I might have tweeted this a few times as I was going to do it, but last Saturday, not the one we just had, but the one before, I booked it, £76, and it's today. So I'm getting it sorted. So I'm using Google Maps Navigation, which at the moment isn't actually working because of the fact that it hasn't picked up the new Sustrans route, well, you know, the Gem Bridge route yet. So that'll be fun. But, as I say but, I've got to be there for 12 o'clock and the time is now just coming up to 10:40. So I'll be seeing you at various points and I'll be seeing you there, and then we'll also, you get to see me from Pizza Hut for the first time. See you later. Okay, so now I'm at Yelverton, as you can see. And yeah, you can hear the wind. That is the wind. I am on the moors. It took me exactly about 20 minutes to get from Tavistock to Yelverton on the Drake Trail, which is quite good. And basically now, you can probably see it's been raining, but I'm pretty much the main road now to go before I get to them. Quite a nice journey, bit of snow around. You can actually see the
snow.
Remains of snow. Really amazing, really. But as I said, it's been somewhat okay. And it's time for me to go to the next bit, which I'll meet you just after Clearbrook.
Alright.
Right, so I am now past Clearbrook and it's actually snowing. I'm not joking, it has been snowing for the past 5-10 minutes now. Big bad car, you see some of it's, you know, settled quite. Well, I said this is probably last night, I suppose.
But
the point is still the same, as there is still snow, you know, coming down, the clouds are still grey, there's a bit of sun coming out. The time is 11:23, and I've got 22 minutes before I get there, which is good timing. Good time, which gives me enough time to vlog here and also get to the exam, or half an hour before I'm supposed to go. You'll hear more about the exam when I get there. And I said around this area last time I cycled on Perth, which was about a couple of weeks ago, I had a very funny incident when it
was
biting this, my mudguard, and bit my hand about here. He nipped my fucking hand! Bloody hell, but anyways, it's not been too bad. There's a bit of wind, a bit of snow, but I'm doing okay so far, so see you later. Okay, so I'm now at the area I'm going to take the exam. I just come back from, while passing with the George, there's a blizzard. I mean, an actual blizzard. I was literally between everything, it was blizzard, so that was nuts, but here we go. I'll see you later. Okay, so I've just had the exam and I passed it. I actually passed it. No way, I've actually passed the exam. So pretty much now you're looking, hopefully, when in about 7 days or so, at a Microsoft Technology Associate. I'm so happy. So and I finished it in quick time too, so that's good. So anyways, now it's time to get some pizza for the first time. Or maybe something else, I don't know. But it's freezing cold. I'm absolutely over the moon with myself. I was slightly nervous, but it was pretty good. I must admit, it was slightly nervous, but pretty good. So I think it's time to get some food. See you later. Okay, so I'm around Pizza Hut. I said, now I've got the Microsoft exam out of the way, which is good because I've now passed that. Which I can't say any details because there's no truth to non-disclosure. But I said, it's worth doing. If you're slightly into it, it's worth doing. But anyways, now I've ordered something from Pizza Hut. I couldn't have the buffet option because of the fact the only pieces in sad pastas do have cheese in. Since I'm allergic to cheese, I can't do anything. But yeah, so now it's just but yeah, I'm just checking. That's weird, to be honest. This thing has saved my life today. I certainly experienced SIBO is pretty good. I'm really doing well with, I said, this recently has been quite busy in life. More on this partly to do, but as I said, the world's gone nuts. We've had blizzards, we've had snow, we've had 12 shootings in the US,
in 1 year. We've had cancer and stuff. It's a shame, but and also the snowing that's just happened today. It's just like, this is ridiculous. I've ordered something. You'll see what I've ordered in the quite soon. Until then, I'm just going to check to wear for a bit and some other stuff, and I'll see you in the food tip. Okay, so now I've got the meal, which you can probably see just about here. So that's pretty much cost me £6.95 for this alone, this lot, £2.35 for a limited 7-up. So that's quite nice. So now it's basically a nom on it and things like that. So as I said, it's been quite nice. Fun cycle trip today. It was quite a quiet one. Quieter roads than last time. Of course, the blizzard didn't help. And the blizzard didn't help, but of course it isn't fair, but you can't go, so you really can't go wrong with it, because essentially it is exactly what you would probably want. And even though my parents suggested to get a bus today, I decided to go for cycling since I was like 20 minutes where I could have had the chance to, which I did, so I took the chance. So I did it exactly in the right time, gone in there, signed in, got the exam, 20 minutes later I'm done. So that's really quick. And it's really worth doing. So that just boosted my career up a little bit more. My bathing happens to me, which hopefully it shouldn't, because from work we're doing things like training. So I might be doing one-to-one lessons at the moment, I might be doing classes, teaching people how to use computers, that kind of thing. Which actually is going to be really good. I mean, it's actually going to be a really good thing. What happens? It'll be worth. I said I'll recommend to my mates at work to do, and got some work. I get a lot of work experience kids, so experienced guys trying to work here for a bit. This is essentially what I was, apart. That's what I mean. So it's a good thing to do, because it basically does build up my qualifications. Say, if I do want to get a better job, or I do want to improve my learning. So I've got I've got a Microsoft Technology Associate certificate. Microsoft Technology Associate. Hopefully it just says, that's good. Or they'll probably not. It's up to them, but at least there's something there just in case. And of course, the economy's nowhere in a good shape at the moment. No one will throw. This is heck, even Tory politicians are literally bickering about gay marriage and stuff. Let's just legalise it, because then it'll actually get boost the economy. Well, in the wedding industry anyway. And if you get more weddings with homosexual couples, it will, people want maybe that fairy tale wedding or whatever. And say, look, what can you do? Oh, we can do this for you, sir, or this for your man, that kind of thing. And they'll just happily do it. A bit more money. I said, things like war on drugs and that's going a bit nuts now as well. And that's a losing battle. Yes, fine, thank you much. So that's like a losing battle, which, to be honest, is. And, I really can't go wrong with all the stuff. And so the internet's changed. February the 20th is going to be important for Sony, from what I hear. And I mean really important for Sony. I mean, they're going to end up, they might be announcing PlayStation 4. That's what rumours are saying. And at least Sony are going to get some effort in, because they do need to stick up the game a bit. I said, they give you free games. They give me free games last month. I must admit that. Well done for them to do that. But it just doesn't feel as good. There's so much going on, but I said I'm probably going to go head off home after this anyway. So I'll see you when I finish my meal.
Okay, so basically now off home because it's cold. I've done what I needed to do. Next week I'm going to be in here anyway, so might as well embrace it next week. I'll be doing a lot of circling around next week with presents and things. But yeah, I said you can hear some sirens going off. It's typical Plymouth. I said, all good to do what I've done. And now it's time to relax and get home after a 15-mile cycle ride. So, almost surreal.